What is this place? I'm feeling dizzy and my legs are getting weak. I need to get out of here. That's my ring. It seems that I'm in some abandoned park. Who brought me here? And why? Can't remember a thing. And here is the exit from the park. I need to open the gate somehow.
Somebody help me. I'm over here.
Are you in the tunnel? I'm coming to help you. Looks like the pamphlets of some sect. Thank you.
We strongly urge you to avoid any contact with infected people. Remain home, stay calm, and wait for further instructions.
Hey, are you still here? Help, I'm over here.
I'll be there soon. Hold on a minute.
Finally. My name is Travis.
Just a minute. I will release you now. I'm Laura.
Thank you.
don't think the two of us ended up here, but... Is his car working? Will it drive?
Yes, but the gates are locked. Maybe together we could get them open? The laboratory is located in a secret subterranean complex. The nearest entrance to it is in the St. Patrick's Cathedral.
But it looks like the cathedral is closed.
Then we'll just have to find a way to open the front door. The confession booth serves as an entrance. We just need to activate it.
Laura, we need to enter a code here.
I don't know it. Let's look around. I'm sure we'll find a clue. Hey, is anybody here? The laboratory is right behind that door, but it's locked. I doubt that I can find the keys.
Then we need to find something to pick the lock. We don't have a lot of time. Laura, if we pour the gunpowder out of the bullet into the keyhole and blow it up, then we'll be able to open the lock.
What will happen to Bishop?
Thank you.
Oh, thank you, Laura.
Who's there? Travis? Bishop?
Laura, what happened?
Who?
If you can get through the vent into the security room, the system can be disabled from there. Can you manage? When you get into the security room, try to turn on the camera in the storage. That way, you can connect with me.
Perfect. I'm in the security room. Now I need to find a way to disable the security system. Bishop, can you hear me? I can't find the key card anywhere.
Look under the typewriter. There should be a spare key card.
Okay, now we...
We just have to find the right section and case.
I'll study these papers, and you find a way to see what's on this video. Thank you.
Video projector's broken. Maybe I can fix the issue by myself.
This plague duck.
I can't find anything on Travis.
Maybe he used an alias. That guy in the last photo in the video. Excuse me. I'm supposed to be meeting with a person here to get... I don't have his name saved. I only have this photo.
Thank you.
Thank you. Laura, are you okay? This rabid dog almost snatched me as I was coming up the stairs. It looks like we'll have to find another way out.
Travis had this exact same flask in his hands when he...
Laura, you see this device? With its help, we can analyze the contents of the flask. This iron tube used to create a vacuum burst. How can I patch it? Look, resin. It was used to repair the roof. Perhaps we can use it to repair the slit in the tube of that device.
Thank you.
I don't even want to guess what Travis plans to do with this virus. We need to find him as soon as possible.
First, we get out of here. Let's take this wire and try to fix...
Have you seen him, Travis?
No, but I saw a man in a costume and a strange mask.
Hurry up, Will. This address for Travis's better be the right place.
I can spare you a whole hour if you're happy to take up some... Ever since I lost my glasses, I've been totally helpless. Very kind of you. If you could also find my glasses in all this mess. Check the closet. Thank you. My glasses. Thank you very much. Here's the key, as promised.
So, here we are at Travis's. We need to carefully examine everything. We might still be able to figure out what he's planning.
Interesting. What did he photograph? Let's try developing the film.
Suggestion in an altered state of consciousness. Have you heard about the research in this field? While people were under the influence of psychotropic drugs, they were shown various images and inspired.
Apparently, Travis has been watching me for a long time. He suspected that a secret organization existed, and that the mask was most likely within the organization.
Thank you.
These photos look like pictures of water stations.
But there's more than one station in the city.
There's a security guard by the entrance. We need a distraction. Quick, let's open the gate and slip by while the guard's distracted. All right, we're inside. Now, let's find the control room.
Possible station trespassing has been reported by the entrance security. Be on high alert and check your surroundings.
Somebody check the tunnel. The rest of you stay upstairs. Inspect the storerooms carefully. Hey, stop! Who are you?
A possible station trespassing has been reported by the entrance security. Be on high alert.
Inspect the storerooms carefully. Somebody check the tunnel. The rest of you stay upstairs. Hey, who's there?
We're above one of the water reservoirs. I have an idea. Let's pump all the water into this one tank. Then we know Travis will come here.
And how will we stop him?
You see the magnetic crane? Remember the entries from Travis's diary. Hopefully, such a strong magnet can stop the effects of the mask. Okay, control panel for the water tanks. We just need to calibrate it so only one of them is filled.
Looks like one of the pumps is broken, and it's exactly on the reservoir we accessed.
I saw a hatch over there. Looks like the key to it. Let's check what's wrong with it. Excellent. Now we need to move the magnet over to that reservoir.
Okay, what now? Do we just wait for Travis to show up?
Go to the reservoir. As soon as Travis appears, try to lure him directly under the magnet. The L-bait should restrain the effects of the mask. We can only hope it takes effect fast, and leaves him immobilized long enough. Once Travis gets close enough to the magnet, give me a sign, and I'll enable the magnetic crane.